Poor man's caviar is much tastier than the original. In 1 liter of boiling water, add 5 cloves and 1 cinnamon stick. Then add 1 cup of sago. And now we're mixing non-stop. And guys, when it starts to become transparent, we're now going to add 1 cup of sugar, 1 cup of wine, and 500 milliliters of grape juice. If you don't have this juice, it may be the powdered kind. And let's go back to mixing. And guys, when it's getting to that point, because it's almost good, when it's getting very transparent, just like I'm showing in the video. And now guys, just take it off the heat and let's put it in the fridge. In another saucepan, we will add 1 cup of milk, 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, one teaspoon of vanilla extract, and 1 carton of condensed milk. With the heat at medium temperature, we will mix without stopping until it starts to thicken. And this, guys, it's already the sweet spot. We're going to pull it out and we're going to leave it on the side. And look guys, after 12 hours in the fridge, our sago will be in this texture. Super creamy and delicious. And look at that wonderful color. And to make it even better, let's now move to a bowl and add our cream on top. And now guys, just indulge yourself. And I hope you enjoyed it. This was another recipe here from the poor in the kitchen. That big hug. See you next time. And it was worth it.